As we age, our skin thins, it produces less collagen, less elastin. The elastin is all broken up, and that contributes to old, dry, thin, wrinkled skin. And so exosomes from outside the body, like in a cream, or it's usually carried in something like hyaluronic acid, can then penetrate the skin, wake up those cells, and get those cells to start producing more collagen and elastin.